welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, make sure you hit that little red subscribe button. If you're not new here but not subscribed, make sure you hit that little red subscribe button. And yeah, today I'm not sure if this is going to be a day vlog or a weekly vlog, because I do kind of have a lot going on this week. It's mine and Dez's 3rd year wedding anniversary. Brixley turns 10 months, so I want to do a photo shoot. I want to do a Halloween photo shoot for her. I want to talk about them lashes that are going viral on TikTok. So yeah, I kind of have like a lot going on this week, but worst vlogger. I don't know. It's just the vlogs don't be hitting, but I don't know. So yeah, we're going to see. But today is Sunday, October 16th, we're about to take Brixley to the pumpkin patch for the very first time ever. This is her first Halloween, obviously. We're going to Demarest Farms. I know I used to go there every year as a kid. So, can you get her in the car seat?
Oh, right now?
Yeah, please. I used to go there every year as a kid, my mom said. I really don't remember, but I have a ton of pictures from there. So, we're going to go there. She cooperates because she hates jackets, she hates shoes, she hates everything covering herself up. So yeah, let's get into that. Brixley's godmother Risandry hand painted that cherry blossom canvas back there. I will ignore this mess. I will leave her business info in the bio. This is all hand painted, freehand. Absolutely love it. Yeah, so yeah, I should really go shop with Ree, but let's get the show on the road because it's time to go. As usual, Brixley is asleep. Oh, she's waking up. But as usual, she's asleep. Brixley, are you enjoying the pumpkin patch? It's your first time here. Let's go. I think next year you're gonna have more fun. She must be like, these people love orange. Everything we do is orange. She doesn't know yet. She's gonna fall.
Alright, jump back real quick.
Brixley, look at mama. Hey, Brix. Hey. Hey, silly girl. You don't want to be happy? Brixley.
Gigi
got the pumpkin. You see, it's a pumpkin. Nikki! Little
pumpkin girl. Like right here. I'll sit on the floor.
Yeah, I'll bend down too.
I got a white.
You want to do you two and then all of us?
Okay.
What we can do when standing up, holding up.
Okay. We'll take one of me and her back down.
This is gonna do it?
No, you do it.
With this?
Yeah.
With this?
Yeah. Des, you got it set up.
You're gonna get in there.
Yeah.
It's on portrait, right?
A little bit.
So yes. Yeah. I'll take a few.
Okay. And then we'll take one standing up. Look, Brixley, look at Gigi.
Brixley, Brixley, where's Gigi? Brixley.
Brixley, you're the cutest pumpkin in the bag.
That's pretty good, right?
Yeah, that one looks good. And we'll do her hand, her footprints on it for her first Halloween. So somebody just told Brixley that she's the cutest pumpkin in the patch. That was actually going to be my caption for this photo dump.
See?
Yeah, I see the
just
front.
The back. Like that's
it's really whichever one.
This one's kind of lumpy. I think this one's the most round though.
Brixley. see all the plants, Brix? I would assume. I don't know.
Oh, it's empty.
Oh, you tell them. Okay. I was just looking at that. Yeah, like it's like a home store, like a home, an old home vibe. Oh, antiques, not for butter, oil. Oh, that's smart.
Avocado oil.
That's cute. Definitely a vibe. I feel like all this stuff is like stuff you could buy at the store though.
Yeah.
Yeah. I feel it. But maybe not around here. Corn stalks $11.95.
I can't believe that.
I feel like that's a good... The blue pumpkins are cool.
I'm gonna take a picture of this.
So we stopped here to get some pumpkins with my little pumpkin. So, because basically where we just came from, you had to have a prepaid ticket for a pumpkin, and I only had one because I didn't know that they weren't going to sell pumpkins there like regularly. So I just kind of, we had to come here for pumpkins. Yeah, I feel like that's good because
you're going to need something.
Or do we just get four and then by us find another five?
Oh, okay,
five?
Yeah.
Because gotcha, we might find gotcha. A big one,
or littler,
a mini
yeah,
one.
Yeah.
This angle would work, but the minute I drive, I know y'all are gonna fall. So, yeah. I knew y'all was gonna fall because ghetto over here. I don't wanna buy a car mount. It's not even I don't wanna buy a car mount. I'd be like, why am I gonna buy a car mount if I don't vlog? And then I'd be like, I don't vlog because I don't have a car mount. And then it's like, you know, that whole little circle. It's hot cold today in New Jersey. Let me just say that. It says it's 50 degrees. Says it's 50 degrees, but it felt like 40, but then like now that I'm in the car, I'm hot. But I think that was like all my adrenaline from Target, because I'm telling y'all, I really woke up on a mission at 6 a.m. I was like, yo, soon as Target opens, I'm going to Target today, because I just knew it was gonna work, my idea. So right now Brix is asleep in the back, obviously in her car seat, and we're just finishing up running errands. I just left CVS. Now I'm going to the post office. I have to buy stamps. It's really weird that you can't see my lips, but whatever. Trying to do better here, people. So yeah, I'm on my way to the post office now to buy stamps and actually send out a package with this why would you, sir, you cannot make a left here. That is what double yellow lines mean. Yeah, people don't know how to drive. Oh, so you're just gonna ride the whole way with your blinker on, sir, and never turn? Okay, cool. Caught the vibe. I get it now. Yeah, I'm going to the post office to mail off two packages, two things I sold on Macari. Oh, you guys slid a little, okay? Two things I sold on Macari. If you're like an OG on my channel, I did like a little video on how to make money on like Poshmark and Macari and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm gonna mail those off. I'm glad it's still before 10:30. Brix, is this her first nap of the? You know what? I was trying to be great. I was trying. It was working. We were doing it. Oh my god. Oh. So yeah, there would be police at the post office. Like, why on the day I decide to have this damn camera on my dashboard would there be two police officers in the parking lot? I mean, I don't think they worried about me though, so good for me. But so yeah, this is the hard part about running errands with Brixley, because once she falls asleep, it's like now I have to take her back out and she's asleep to go into the post office. I still wear a mask. I'm gonna wear a mask until probably the death of me, y'all. Like, I don't know, because I don't like germs. I've never had like germs. So yeah, it's super annoying because now I have to take her out and risk waking her up just for stamps and to mail packages. But let's see. Told you 5-0 was in the parking lot. Of all days, they are never here. But the day I want to pull in recording, they having a little meetup. So before I get started with the rest of my day, I just wanted to open this. I got some L'Oreal skincare PR in the mail. I'm super excited to try the vitamin C salicylic acid serum because I'm actually a fan of both vitamin C and salicylic acid. But I'm super hyped to try this. If you've been watching my last few videos, I've been talking about how much I miss Botox. So I'm definitely looking forward to seeing what the line plumping water cream does. So thank you, L'Oreal. Let me put up my groceries. So excuse my mom here. It's like 6 p.m. But I did say I wanted to do Brixley's footprints on the pumpkin with paint. So I figured, I thought, I really can't take myself seriously with this hair. But anyways, I initially thought I would need my husband or my mom to do this with me, but I figured, you know what, we're just gonna do it. We're just gonna try it, go for it. Hopefully it comes out good. I figured, yeah, let's do it right now before I give her a bath for the night. You look a mess, girl. Got cookies on your shirt. Cheeks is all red from scratching. Girl, you got a cookie on your face. So yeah, I figured before I give her her nightly bath, I might as well paint her feet and get her dirty so that we could make sure it all comes off tonight in the bath. So yeah, let's figure it out. I think I'm gonna leave you guys here really quick. I have to go get the pumpkin. Obviously, I cannot set Brixley down. I mean, I can, but that's not really the point. Definitely don't do this at home, carrying big pumpkins with a baby. I think we should do it at this angle. So, yeah. Yeah, this is the best side of the pumpkin. If you are going to try doing anything with your child and paint, ink, that whole thing, I highly, highly, highly recommend having both water wipes and regular paper towels already ripped on deck. I've done this before a few times. I've done this for a Mother's Day gift for my mom. I've done this for a frame that we're gonna be putting in her room. So I'm just going to be using non-toxic paint. Got a paper plate in front of me. I'm telling you, moms can do almost anything one-handed. And I just think that's an amazing thing. I have two brushes. I find when you're using like liquid paint, it's kind of easier to just use a brush and put it on your child's foot. This should be interesting, everybody. Pray for me. The things we do for a picture, because this pumpkin is not even gonna last forever. I know the paint is probably cold, silly girl. Also, another kind of sort of professional recommendation is to do like a test one first, just because you might be missing paint in some places. You know, just all of that. See? And you gotta be prepared for your baby to grab her own foot and fill her hand with paint. So then you have to have the water wipes on deck. The only way your dad will ever know that we needed him for this project is if he watches this vlog. Just your toesies. Just your piggies. I mean, you guys saw it here. That really is her footprint. So we have one down. But before we do the other, we're going to try our best to get this one as clean as humanly possible right now. I feel like it is. Baby toes. People love baby feet. Brixley. Brixley, one day when you get older, you're going to look at all of this, the pictures, the videos, everything, and you're going to be like, my mom not only really had time, but she was really like, she really cared. She really wanted to make things cool. So let's make it like not perfect, Brix. Let's put it like right here. Well, I like that one, but you don't got your big toe. Wow. So there's our amazing toe pumpkin. We're gonna write on it. Brixley's first Halloween. But I'm gonna have to let y'all go because we gotta clean this up. Girl, we did it. We did it. Give me this brush. We did it. Me and you. Okay, fall inspo. I'm just coming over here because outside of this window is actually where I want to take Brixley's 10-month picture. So that means that the sun is actually shining at a perfect time right now. So I need to get her dressed and get her out there to do that because it is a little chilly. So I don't want her to be out there in this outfit just for a cute picture and, you know, be cold or whatever. I haven't really talked to you guys since like Tuesday or Monday. I kind of montaged everything. I'm trying. We're going to talk later. My lashes. Let's talk about it. Let's get into them. They're that false mascara. I seen it on TikTok the other day. Got a whole, you know what I mean? And I had to try it. Quick little rating. I give it like an 8 out of a 10 if you need real quick lashes that you need for like 2 or 3 days. They say it lasts 10 days, baby girl. No, it don't. The girls on TikTok said fire your lash techs. You'll never need them. You could do that. No, don't do that. I definitely, you know, like if you need lashes for like a couple of days, little vacation, your lash lady can't get you in, quick little fill, something like that. I'll probably insert, the little kit that I used. I got at Target. So this is the Falscara kit that I bought. As you can see, I've used some before. It's actually what I've had on. In the beginning of the vlog, the pumpkin patch and stuff, these were the lashes that I had on. I didn't have strips. I went to Target last Friday by myself for the first time. If you follow me on Instagram, I put it in my story. If you don't follow me on Instagram, go follow me on Instagram. But I went to Target for the first time since being pregnant by myself. No Brixley, no husband, no mom, no friend, nobody, by myself. And I kind of like, I wilded out in there. I ended up getting the mascara. Like, I was just buying a whole bunch of stuff. So it's Saturday. I knew if I didn't pick up and introduce the day, I probably was not going to vlog for the entire day. I look really pale because I'm by the window, but anyways. So like I said, it's Saturday. We're going to try it. Well, we're not going to try. It's Brixley's 10-month birthday, so we're going to get the 10-month picture out of the way. Then I'm going to go run and try to get like 10 pumpkin cupcakes or something, because every month we sing happy birthday to her. It's also Risandry, her godmother, my best friend's birthday today, but we're actually going to a birthday brunch for her tomorrow. But Dez just picked up her cake from Natasha. By the time she sees this, she'll already know. She posted a cake with Bad Bunny in her story months ago. If I have the screenshot, I'll throw it up. So me being me, screenshotted it, sent it right to Natasha. I'm going to leave Natasha's Instagram information in the description bar. I'm also throw up some little pictures of what Natasha does, her cake. So she does all my cakes, everything for Brixley. So I sent Natasha the picture. I'm like, can you do this? She's like, got you, girl. So I'm about to see the cake for the first time. I'll show you guys as soon as Dez gets here. So I will take you to the birthday brunch tomorrow, and then we'll probably close out the vlog. But I will show you Brixley's photo shoot today. Dez and I really didn't celebrate our 3-year wedding anniversary on Wednesday. So I was saying to him, we could like go to dinner tonight probably or something. I mean, we celebrated, but we didn't like really celebrate. But yeah, let's get today started, and I will check back in with you guys later and really check back in with you. And I know y'all are dying to know how I got that Target card, the Target shopping card, because I made a reel, I made a TikTok, and blowing up, everybody asking me. So later I'm gonna give you guys the tea on that. But yeah, so I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. So this is the cake I was just telling you guys about. Well, I don't want to get in trouble for showing Bad Bunny's booty, but it says Libra baby. There's another picture of Bad Bunny on the side. They're edible. Thank you, Natasha. I cannot wait for Rita to see this, because she really has no idea that I even remembered she posted like a TikTok or something of a very similar cake. Happy Sunday, guys. We made it to Sunday. I decided my favorite place to probably record when I'm vlogging is Brixley's room. It's super calm, peaceful, quiet. We're gonna be going to Rassandri's birthday brunch today. I'm getting ready for that. As you can tell, I already got my makeup done. I already did my makeup, so now I just have to write her card, get Brixley dressed, and then be on our way. We're going to De Novo, I think that's how you say it, De Novo, I'm not too sure, in Edgewater, New Jersey. So I've been there when it was El Gardein, so it's actually something different now, so never been. I guess they picked it because it's cute. So yeah. Just wanted to check in. Definitely going to close out this vlog. I don't care what it takes. I'm going to close out this vlog. And hopefully y'all like the weekly vlogs. Or it's not going to be weekly, because I've come to the realization as a mom, as me, as Amber Marion. Yeah, I have a routine every day, but my everyday life is not, like, my day-to-day life is not the same. So yeah, basically what I was trying to say was, even though I'm a mom and just as a person, I have a daily routine. I have routines. My life is just not the same every day. So I don't think I could ever be like the daily vloggers, the weekly vloggers that I watch. But definitely when something happens, I want to vlog more, if that makes sense. So if you enjoyed the vlog, you got to this part, leave a little comment below and be like, yeah, girl, we want more vlogs. If you got to this part of the vlog and you don't want no more vlogs, leave a little comment and say, girl, we don't want no more vlogs. And I will listen, okay? But yeah, let me get out of here, because I have to run to the Hallmark store really quick. So the next time you guys see me, I'll probably be in the car with Bricks. You know me, no car mount. So we'll see. But happy Sunday, guys.
Bruce is going to cry.
Let's see, you'll be all right.
You're like me now, I'm like, you would
fuck. We all have to get in it, or who could do a better selfie camera with their camera?
No, my arms are too short.
Oh, girl, you're moving
your mind. At least she cries cute, because she doesn't feel like a whole lot. Can we see all of us?
Yeah, I can. Just rearranging the whole place. Can we see all of us?
Well, let's have, I'll go on, see her. Yeah.
We just take that.
Vlog up today, so I figured I would close it out. But besides closing it out, I would give you like a little bit of a recap, because this was like a vlog of montages, and I also wanted to show you guys what I picked up at Target in the Container Store, which you guys saw a little montage of, as well as Carter's, what I picked up at Carter's for Brixley. So first things first, I really didn't vlog a lot at Risandry's birthday brunch, but we did have a great time, lunch, dinner, whatever it was. De Novo was a very nice place. The vibe was nice. You guys saw that montage as well. I would recommend if you're like going for vibes or drinks, definitely was cute. I don't want to say a little on the pricey side, because it really wasn't on the that much on the pricey side. For like, some of my friends got steaks and stuff like that, so everybody had a drink, but it was a really cute vibe and we had a really good time. Let's manifest a Botox vlog ASAP. Let's manifest that for me. So yeah, I feel like whenever I'm really out with my friends or my family or really enjoying myself is really when I forget to pick up the camera and vlog, because I'm just having fun and I'm talking and I'm being myself. But you guys did see some clips. Risandry enjoyed herself. Everybody loved her cake. So thank you again, Natasha and Exquiste Sweets, for the cake. I will leave all of Natasha's information down below in the description bar. Besides shooting this vlog, I'm trying to shoot a vlog that you guys will see towards the end of Vlogmas, like a behind the scenes of planning a first birthday party vlog. So I definitely have to talk to Natasha very soon about my cake ideas. What else did I have to say? Yeah, we went to the pumpkin patch. We had a lot of fun. We did a lot of pumpkin-y stuff. This was like a really fall vibes type of vlog. I went to Target like 3 times. I think I only montaged it 1 time. I go to Target every week like 3 times. So it's like not really that big of a deal. But let me show you guys what I got from the containers. So the first thing I got is this. It's like an under shelf draw. I was really intrigued. So it connects to your shelf, like any type of shelf, your pantry shelf, any type of shelf, really. And then a drawer slides out. So got that. And then this I really, really, really wanted and needed. It's like you hang on your wall and then you can put your mops and your brooms like to stand straight up. Because that's probably like my biggest pet peeve is that I hate my mop and my broom just around. But I hate the idea of like a mop closet, or not a utility closet, but I hate the idea of like storing your damp mop in a closet because I just feel like the smell would be nasty. So hopefully this works for me. Now, let me show you guys what I got from Target. I'm super excited about this. I was super excited about the Target mini cart. So as far as like all the things I wanted Target for the holiday vibes this year, I feel like I accomplished it all. I got the Target cart, and then yesterday I got the matching PJs for the entire family. So we have me, we have Dez, we have Brixley, and of course we got our girl. I'm not gonna say her name because then she will come bother me. So yeah, of course we got our girl M-A-R-L-E-E one as well. So I was really super excited about this because we tried to do this, I think the year we got engaged. And I mean, these things sell out kind of fast, especially if you have popular sizes. So like I'm a size small, but I ended up getting a medium. Des is a size extra large, extra, extra large. So like those are the sizes that tend to disappear really quick. So I had gone to two Targets, my normal two Targets, and they didn't have matching for all of us. So I was going to kind of just like think of another option or go to another store. And then yesterday I actually ended up at the Target in Paramus randomly, and they hangs. I got our Carters. If you don't care about baby clothes, you could just go ahead. Thanks for watching the vlog. Yeah, let me like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next vlog. But if you are here and you want to see some cute baby clothes, a few more minutes and then I'm out of here. This isn't from Carter's. This is a long footed PJ and it's from a brand called Janie and Jack. I'm not sure if they have stores everywhere. They do have a store in Garden State Plaza. It's kind of like preppy, high end kids clothes. I know they have like a collection with American Girl. I had never heard of this store actually, and then when I was pregnant I had walked past it and I was like, oh my god, that's like such a cute kids clothes store. And then my aunt had actually given me at Brixley's half birthday a bathing suit and a little cover up and stuff from the store. So then I ended up going to the store, but this is the first thing that I've ever bought from them. Brixley hates keeping socks on, so I am praying that we can get through the winter with footed pajamas. So this is the only thing not from Carter. So we got her basic white tees in long sleeve and short sleeves. It's crazy because she's wearing 12 months now. She's 10 months. But I feel like literally every month I go and get new sizes of these. You can never have enough of those. So then she also didn't really have a My First Thanksgiving onesie. If you follow me on Instagram or anything, you know, ever since her first Christmas, she was 2 days old, I've tried to put her in my first something for every holiday. So I got her this for Thanksgiving. And the other day I picked up like a cute little bow or hat and booties. So we're going to make something cute out of that. And then I love, usually Carter's will give you like the one that says my first whatever holiday it is. And then like a onesie printed themed of the holiday, if you get what I'm saying. Like she just had my, well, you guys haven't seen it yet, but she has a first, my first Halloween, and then this one was like bats and pumpkins, I think. Then I got her this to wear on actual Thanksgiving. I'm gonna try to find her some corduroy leggings. How cute are these little acorns? How cute. I'm going to try to find her some corduroy leggings and she'll wear it with some Uggs probably. And I'll probably get her like a little different bow, but this is like what she'll actually wear on Thanksgiving. Last year was her first New Year's. This isn't, so I just got her a Happy New Year's. I like to get these things too ahead of time because, first of all, let me just say the month of November flies and then it's December. So literally next week is Halloween. It's, like I said, it's Monday? No, it's Tuesday. So Halloween is Monday, 6 days away. And then I feel like as soon as Halloween happens, like, November flies. I don't know if that's just because in my house, like, my birthday's in December. I'm 3 days after Christmas. We have birthdays before Christmas. Now Brixley is 3 days before Christmas. I'm 3 days after Christmas. So I don't know if it's just my house, but I feel like November really flies, and anything that you have planned in December, you literally have to have it done and secured in November in this family, in this household. So I like to get these ahead of time so that I can wash them, just have them in the drawer, and then I don't have to be like, oh my god, did I get that at the last minute? I had to get her, these are from Target, Cat and Jack. I had to get her some black tights for her Halloween costume next week. She is going to be Minnie Mouse. I can't wait for you guys to see her. And then some socks. The kid hates socks, but I'm trying. I'm really trying. I hate socks myself, so I get it, but it's like, I know that I have to wear socks outside in the wintertime. Then I got her, then we got her this, which is like is it ripped or knitted? It's not ripped. It's like a knit thermal type of material dress, and then it has these really cute thick white stockings with it. So I thought this would really be cute for like the holidays. I'm sure we're gonna go to like a holiday party or something. I still have to figure out what she's going to wear to meet Santa for the first time, which is a super big deal for me. If you know me, you know I do not play when it comes to baby bricks. So I've been trying to figure out where to get her a dress from. I also got her these leggings. I just thought these were cute, and like these could be with like a little white onesie or just a hoodie, just something. Like you saw in this vlog, she had the pumpkin hat on and the pumpkin patch, so you guys should know I'm just a little extra when it comes to things. So I got her this little cute snowman hat. I actually bought her a cute little like snowman outfit similar to the one you guys saw in this vlog of the pumpkin. I got her these, which are a little reindeer, and then the little booties to match. Again, just something Christmas, fall, she could wear, make a cute little outfit. I'm gonna go ahead and, I hate this curl. It's like a little too thick. I don't know. It's like raining for the third day here. It's gloomy outside. I'm over the winter already and it hasn't even started. I still have to go get me a Brixley jacket. So yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and wash this stuff, put it up, do some errands around the house. I cook dinner every night, so I have to cook dinner. Basically go back to my normal life. But I just wanted to thank you for watching this vlog. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you made it this far, I feel like you have enjoyed it. I do definitely want to try vlogging more because I just feel like, why not? And this is, if you made it this far, I feel like you're probably a mom, or you want to be a mom, or you are a parent or whatever. But this really has nothing to do with me closing out the vlog, but one thing I was going to say is I really do like recording everything for memories now that I have Brixley. And I don't know how many parents do this. I don't know if this is a thing, but I came up with buying a completely separate hard drive to save every clip basically that I've ever taken of Brixley on that hard drive. And it's going to be like just the Brixley hard drive. It's like the 1 TB. I don't even know what TB stands for. I know gigabytes, I know megabytes, but I don't know the TB, but I know it's a lot. So I feel like that was a really smart idea for me. So I try to record as much as I can for her memory. So then I feel like, why not just combine it and kind of make it vlogs? But like I said earlier in this vlog, I'm not somebody who lives the same day twice. I'm really not. I do, but I don't. So it's a really weird thing. But yeah. Hopefully you enjoyed this vlog. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe. Leave me a little comment below. Make sure you're following me on Instagram and now on TikTok. My name is Amber Marion on both of those. I've always been really simple with my username. It's my first name, Amber Marion. That's not my middle name. That's my first name, Amber Marion. People used to think it was my last name. It was super weird. Yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'm going to go get the rest of my day started. I have a bunch of content coming your way, vlog. I have a whole bunch of vlog ideas. I have a whole bunch of sit-down content ideas. I want to get back into beauty because more recently, if you have been following me on Instagram, I've been getting a lot of PR from different beauty brands. So I definitely want to talk about some of my favorite products that are out right now. So we'll probably get into that. Hopefully I see you guys in another weekly vlog next week or like a Brixley's first Halloween vlog. So yeah, thank you guys so much. Thank you guys once again so much for watching. I probably said that like 5 times because I feel like if you made it this far in the video, for real, all jokes aside, thank you. Thank you for watching fully. Yeah, and I will see you guys as always in the next video.